Well, folks, welcome back to Edge of Breakup. This week is a very special week. We're looking at the new Kauer Guitars model debuting at NAMM this week. This is the Gripen. It's a loud, confident body shape. Really, really cool, super original. Really feels like a Banshee sitting in your lap, but it's totally different as well. This one has three Wolfetone Kauerbuckers in it, and wow, Doug Kauer has been telling me about how the Wolfetone humbuckers are some of the best sounds you can get in a Kauer guitar, and I have to agree with him. This one actually has a five position switch, which gives you kind of Strat vibes. You get your neck, middle, bridge, middle, and bridge, all with one switch and not a lot of complicated switching to worry about. So it's very immediate, would be very, very good for live performance. This one has stunning gold hardware, an ivory paint job. This is unit number 6 from Kauer, and I've been playing with it for the past couple weeks, and I've really, really been enjoying it. Fretboard is bound. This is Wenge wood. Really, really nice headstock. This one kind of gives you Banshee vibe. It's not the Rickard banjo tuners on this one. They still are in the reverse string order, though. And these ones are hip shot tuners. Really, really beautiful gold hardware. This guitar is just lovely. This is one volume and one global tone, super easy to use, really easy to dial in, very immediate, great for playing live or performing. And these three Kauerbuckers are really, really awesome clean, but they really growl and frankly howl with some gains. So congratulations Kauer on the new model. I'm going to be hanging out at NAMM as well, so I'm looking forward to seeing Doug there. It is truly an honor to be part of this launch. So this is the Gripen from Kauer. Let's jump in to the demo.
Thank you.